This could go either way at this point. Buster by Chris Masters, who's now finally got his groove back, so to speak. And now Masters setting up, thinking about perhaps the master lock, but Chavo turning the tables. Look at that!
Chavo able to get his hips underneath the larger opponent, but Chris Masters' strength, almost like a jackhammer. Cover here, Todd.
Turns it around, shoulders down. Oh. And Chavo is able to slither his way out of that cover.
Yeah, I don't know if Masters meant to do that maneuver with such a way, but that's something that Masters might want to look to start to add to his repertoire, that jackhammer suplex.
It's worked for many superstars in the past. Why not? If it works, use it. Very precarious position.
Now this is wise. Masters brings Chavo up to his level. Therefore, Masters doesn't have to bend down and compromise his ribs and or midsection.
How many chops has there been to Chavo's chest? We're going to start seeing skin fly around here. And this is not going to end well. Guerrero on the top rope. By Chavo Guerrero.
Crafty, and Chavo realizes the opportunity. Could we see the frog splash?
Chavo Guerrero to end this match as a contest. Connects on the frog splash. The injured ribs have just about had it out. And that'll do it. Chavo Guerrero with a very impressive win.
Here is your winner, Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo Guerrero is able to endure an onslaught of power maneuvers from the larger Chris Masters. But the legendary Guerrero fighting spirit prevails. Congratulations, Chavo Guerrero, here on WWE Superstars.